And last time I was here, I have to confess, was for the first ever Iron Man premieres. I've missed out a few years. It's a brilliant play. They've done it marvellously well.
Of course, tonight we're showcasing this beautiful piece of cinema. Can you tell us a bit about how you fit into that?
Well, I play the seediest lawyer on earth, really, who turns up to try and help our desperate couple and just makes things worse. But I guess, you know, it's set on this little island off the coast of Wales somewhere, no one knows where, and I guess that's where you'd find the seediest lawyers in the British Isles, so that's what I'm playing.
Is it quite liberating to play such a loathsome character?
Yeah, it is actually. It is, because you spend a lot of your time thinking, oh, I've got to look, you know, I look my best, and I just thought, what the hell, I'm just going to look the worst I possibly can, and dress the possibly, my first entrance, I have to stuff half a hamburger in my face, so from then on, it's easy going.
Of course, it's a wonderful cast alongside you. Can you talk a little bit about what it was like, particularly working with our leading lady, Lisa?
Yeah, it was great. I mean, they were well set. You know, I just popped along to do my a day and a half on it. And I'd read the script and I thought it was a fabulous script. And I thought they were working brilliantly well together, Nick and Lisa. So,
talking about brilliant work, what other brilliant work have you got coming up that we should be looking out for?
Well, it's interesting that I'm here at a Welsh film. I'm now doing another Welsh film about a famous Welsh racehorse called Dream Alliance that won the Welsh Grand National. So I feel almost like I'm an honorary Welshman. No one in Wales will agree with that, but I'm figuring it.
Working towards it. And obviously tonight, we've heard the film described as a feminist comedy. I'm curious if that's a label in terms of a feminist comedy, apparently. I think just because, obviously, the film is more driven by Lisa's character and, Deborah's writing. What does that phrase mean to you, if it means anything at all?
It doesn't mean anything to me at all. No, I just think it's a very funny comedy. Is it that it's written by a woman? It's it's obviously driven by a female character. But more than anything else, you know, the men, as usual, are prats. So if that's the definition of a feminist comedy, this is it, I guess. But, you know, the man is a fairly weak, hopeless character. There are a couple of dodgy gangsters, a dodgy lawyer, you know, what more could you ask for?